Okay, I'm going to go over Reading Comprehension Quiz 2. Click on the link to Reading Comprehension Quiz 2. You will see two passages that you need to read. You'll have 3 hours in which to complete the quiz. So when you're ready, hit Attempt Quiz Now, hit Start Quiz. This one you only get one attempt on. You can see the reading passages within the quiz. Again, you have some short answer questions, so read the questions, and then part of the short answer has been given, but fill in what's missing. And then you have some true, false, and just go through and decide if the statements are true or false by clicking on true or false. And that's everything you have to do for reading, for this reading quiz too.